Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to apply different materials in iClone. There can be any materials such as glasses, transparents, or pad, and like woods, metals, all this. First, as demo, I'm going to create some materials, some objects at here first. So I go to the prop. So I click here. Prop, it's under the prop. I click blocks. So here I can use some samples, a ball, a cube. Where is the cube? Here. What else? Use a cylinder. And maybe I use a torus. Just example only. So the next, where to find all the materials and substances? You need to click here. Template, material. In this slot, this one, I make it bigger. So now you can see some examples. Blocks, bricks. These are the bricks. This one. Cloth. The cloth texture and materials, you can see it automatic apply it here. For example, this. The concrete. See, it automatic change already. And you still have a lot of things here. Glass. Okay, you see the glass, transparent, reflective. How about this? Glass 01. Okay. It automatically apply the materials. If I apply like here, it is not transparent. Of course, you can always change the opacity here to make it more transparent. Okay, how about this? The glass glow. We check the materials here. The glow. The glow strength. Can adjust. Wow. The glowing materials. Glow. This is the glow texture. What else? Anything else that we can apply? The gold rush. The golf ball, yeah, you really become a golf ball with bump, but without the diffuse. What else? You can just test one by one. Can find some materials from here. The metal. The most important one is the reflection. Metal. If I apply this at here, yeah, it become a block of metal. This one. Yeah, this one you can apply at the ladder. What else? Metal grip. Metal. Metallic ball. Wow. Windows. You have so many things to apply. What is this? The wood. It's a piece of wood. This one? A piece of fine wood. It is really amazing. All this embedded in iClone. So you can do a lot of things. So you must try. You can enhance your 3D animation full of materials. Wow. This one is aluminium or white steel. the gold, metal, different type of metal reflection, the bump. You can delete the bump as well. Then it only left this. What is this? The plastic? Okay, if this one you apply on the ball, it becomes a basketball. We try it. Yes. It is not a basketball. Just a very rough surface. Alright, that's all for today about how to apply the embedded materials in iClone 7. And thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel and turn on the mini bell to all so that when next time, when I publish a new video, you will receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.